If you have this problem, loose and missing pieces of leather in your nice hatchet, then you can wrap copper wire around it, or you can fix it, make it look like new. That's what we're gonna do. Try. It's a piece of dried ash. So guys, I call this a successful project. Everything's back together. I blended this a little bit with, if you can believe it, just metal filings, very fine metal filings, and it matched the color a little bit better than it would have originally. The handle feels good. It's got a shellac coating, then a linseed oil and beeswax finish. That'll give you a little bit more grip. And the handle looks pretty good. It's a little uneven down near the bottom, but it had that issue before. And do you know what? This isn't a make work project. It is just something to get this back working properly. And that's what we've done. Taking all the rust off of the surface here, and give it a nice sharpen, not too sharp. If the owner wants to sharpen it up, he can definitely take it a lot further than I have. All right, guys, so if you like the video, please click the subscribe button down there and hit the like button. If you've got comments, let me know. If you've got similar projects that you've worked on, send me some photos. Thanks.